Good afternoon, Ice Cream Ninja Nation. This is your big homie, Fat Boy Jim, with another All In Ice Cream exclusive. We got a couple of updates we want to share with the community, all you ice cream ninjas out there, and take you on route with us for a few minutes here. Of course, they're going this way. We'll have to pull over up here, let them by. But a couple updates. One, we are looking into several resources, we will say, about some better editing. As much and as heartfelt as Fat Boy Jim is about his videos, we need better editing for better videos. Trying to work on that a little bit. Got some kids back there in the pool, but they wait till you're right by them. But upcoming events, school is going back in session here soon, couple weeks. One little ninja for sure, my daughter, aka Monk. She's gonna go play NCAA ball, Wilmington College, Ohio. Be sure to check her out next spring. She is a utility player with, if you watch the channel, many, 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 many home run shots every year, all year. She is a beast, so be sure to check her out. A couple other things. We sold the Mustang. It's out of there. There's a big cooler, sis. Some other junk. They might trade you a 40-ounce beer or something for that in this neighborhood. Yeah, this is notoriously a bad neighborhood. So, just bear with us. And manners. Good manners. Can't nobody tell you what to do with your kids, folks. But I personally, opinion only, teach your kid good manners. Or kids, children. Teach your children good manners. It really shows. We appreciate it when you come to the truck. We say thank you. We try to be mannerly and treat everybody fair and with good politeness. It goes a long way. What else do we want to touch base on here today? Oh, yeah, the drive slow thing. What is it, sis? Oh, I thought you said something. Yeah, here we go. Some friendly artwork. I don't know if you can see that. That's probably the Indian gang that roams these streets. We'll get a better shot of it.
I got you. Let me slide over here, sir.
Oh, yeah, we'll get a real good shot of it. Ain't that something? Right next to an ADT sign. Well, I don't know if that prescription's any good anymore. Subscription. But, yeah.
How are you today, sir?
Definitely teach your kids good manners wherever they go. Rich, poor, in between, doesn't matter. Try to stay on top of that. Thank you all of our new subscribers. Sorry this video ain't exactly, this is just us running routes and out in the heat wave getting things done. We did get the oil changed and Mr. Baum. That was a good thing. A lot of flack about what music to run. We do run a Nichols electronic music box. I thought I heard potential customers somewhere. Oh, right behind me. I don't know if you can see that. That's how it happens. You got runners.
Yes, sir.
All kinds of runners. which will be happy to take care of them. They're coming
hold on,
in.
Hold on. I'm sort of fantasy.
I like you today.
And
thank you.
We try to do good in the community. Help everybody out.
I hope
you'll
keep the keys.
Yep, I'm going to hit them in a minute.
So we'll see how this goes. But yeah, it's kind of funny. An ADT sign right next to the graffiti. Call 1-800-ADT-ASAP. Yeah, I wonder what they got to say about that.
Hi, guys.
No, this film is not sponsored. But yeah, this is what we do. And while we're sitting here serving customers, you know, we'll just shoot a little bit more film and talk a little bit.
Take cards or Cash App.
Yeah, we do take cards, Cash App, cash, nickels, pennies, dimes, quarters, gold dollars, lots of trade. We've had people trade, you pull in Little Caesars for lunch and, people want to trade pizza instead of more customers. Instead of buy the ice cream, we just do a lot of trading. But anyway, thank you very much. Like, subscribe, leave a comment. Let us know how we're doing out here. And y'all have a great day. Thank you very much.